What took you so long anyway?
Life. What are you reading?
Found it in your backpack.
Oh, you're going through my shit now. Yo, is any Campari in this place?
Check above the cabinet over there.
All right, what have you got?
She's definitely got something hidden in her jacket. She's nervous, but she's putting up a good front. I reckon she'll be able to hide her nerves by the time she gets to you, especially with a little bit of alcohol in her system. She said business tonight is really going to raise her professional profile. Don't know what she means by that, but I think your boss is in real danger.
All right. How long do you think we have before she gets here?
She said she's going to have another 3 drinks at her rate. I reckon that's about half an hour.
That's wonderful information. Well done. Now, don't tip her off. Your payment will get to you tomorrow.
Hundreds and thousands of my brethren and sisters mutilated, missing hands from them arms so them can't toil the soil no more. Children walking around with stumps, missing hands. I'm a hard working, humble carpenter. All life is sacred.
The fuck? But what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
This is wrong, man. This is not us.
You're gonna run away
back
again?
Back up.
You run away? You're a fucking inept father. You're shit. You're a fucking shit husband. You're a shit friend. And a fuck.